Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to tell you how to prevent STDs. First of all, STD means sexually transmitted disease. There are multiple different types of STDs, and that's why it's very important to be safe when having sex. Of course, the most safe way of preventing getting a sexually transmitted disease is by not having sex at all. That is abstinence. If there's any question, that is definitely the safest way. Second of all, you know, choosing your partners wisely, and by partners, hopefully, I mean partner, you know, choosing a monogamous, healthy relationship in which both of you are, you know, open to each other and communicate well and understand the importance of having safe sex. And by safe sex, I mean primarily using a condom, latex or other type of condom device which would prevent sexually transmitted diseases. This should be used in all types of physical contact, including mouth to penis, mouth to the vagina, penis to vagina, penis to anus, any type of sexual content, all encompassed, because STDs can be transmitted any of those that I've just mentioned. I'm confident this has been informative. If there's any other questions, talk to your primary care doctor. I'm Dr. Savage. Here's to your health.